in.
Sure, he knows how to talk with the boss. What a lick spittle. Getting so one can't even breathe no more.
Air feels heavy. Hard to get a good lung full.
One night at the body house. One night. Now I'm covered in shankers.
I say, bring it on. Whatever is happening, I'm ready. Yesterday. Bad omen. Bad, bad, bad.
There's something else you should know. The center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything around the study.
What's so special about the center of the manor?
Nothing, usually. But the Duke and his party are here tonight, and they don't want to be disturbed. So that entire part of the house is under lockdown by the Grand Guard.
I'm not sure how to take your tone. I assure you, I rub shoulders with some of Karnaga's best people.
Trust me, you don't want to get tangled up with the Duke and his inner circle.
Stilton wasn't born to all this. Allegedly, he started as a miner. Megan claims Stilton was a good man, at odds with the Duke.
Whatever happens, I'll regret it. But afterward, Megan's coming by. Talking with her always sets me right.
What will change in the present based on what I do here tonight?